Hello and welcome to the Daily Word. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. Today's first reading is from 2 Samuel chapter 7 verses 4 to 17 and the Gospel is from Mark chapter 4 verses 1 to 20. Listen to this. A farmer went out to scatter seed. He said, "Whoever has ears to listen should pay attention." Mark 4 verses 9 and 3. Those who trust in the Lord are blessed. They are like a tree planted near water. It sends out its root by the stream. It does not fear when heat comes, for its leaves remain green. It is not anxious in the year of drought. It does not cease to bear fruit. God our Father, give us your grace, that we may be open to your word. Lord Jesus, help us to do the Father's will just as you did. Holy Spirit, be our comforter and our counselor, and lead us on our way. Amen. Thank you for joining us on the Daily Word. Until next time, be cheerful, be holy.